I got a crib full of corn and a turning plow, but the ground's too wet for the hopper now. I got a cultivator and a double tree, and a leather line for the hauling jeep. Let the thunder roll and the lightning flash. I'm doing all right for country trash.
Salon and getting my nails done up for tomorrow's big day. My little girl, my little Lily Jopo May, is gonna get married. And by this time tomorrow, she ain't gonna be a Bo May no more. She's gonna be a Bud.
Let's see them nails. Ain't that pretty?
Thank you.
Yeah, I hope you like them. I want to be the prettiest mama.
I'm gonna get some flowers for the wedding tomorrow.
Any colorful flowers or white flowers?
I don't know. I think pretty colorful, like these here flowers.
It's my wedding day.
Shasta sodas are about 78 cents.
We'd always catch her in a mess of Oreos with in her hair and everywhere. Do you possibly think you could get some Oreos? So we decided it was appropriate to get an Oreo cake as the wedding cake.
Come on, girl, get that over here.
I'm trying.
We gotta hurry up and get you home.
You gotta get Why are you making me do that?
So, finally got the truck back. We were borrowing that hippie Subaru wagon thing for like a week, and I'm just so glad to have Big Green back. I mean, listen to the, oh yeah. And off we go. So yeah, tomorrow's the big day. Getting real revved up for it. My little girl, she's gonna get married. Little thing, you know, she's a little pissy when she was younger. She was always causing some sort of ruckus. Always scaring the chickens, spooking the horses. I didn't know what to do with her. So I sent her to a convent for a while, and she came home, and she came home as wild as ever. It was the darndest thing. And then pretty soon after that, she and Keith shacked up. She was about 14 at the time. They've been together ever since. She's about 18 now, give or take a couple years. She could be 16, I'm not sure. Hey, today's the day of the wedding, and I forgot to get my little girl presents, so here I am at my favorite boutique, A1 of a Kind, and we're about to go find her some real nice for her and Mr. Keith Wood.
Just poking around.
I think, you know, out by the trailer, in the trailer, for a little while, at least till Keith Bud Jr. is born. All right, I think I made my decision. I figured out what I need.
That one is priced for $9, so we'll make it $7.
Thank you so much.
Baby, you're home!
Baby! Well, if you ain't a sight for sore eyes.
Oh, I think you're gonna get out of the cave for another week or two.
Oh, I got out on good behavior.
Okay, you got
You know I'm a good boy. Well, I had to make it for my daughter's wedding. I had to plead and plead with them, but they let me out.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Let's get going. Come
yeah.
on. We got
okay, what do we got to do today?
Oh, you know, first things first.
Oh, I'm sorry. You can't come in for this part. You can't film right now. Just take a little break, all right? This here's going to be the main course. We did get a bunch of chicken, but I really feel like this is going to just add a lot of, you know, spice and culture to the night. This here's Italian olive oil. Okay. Yeah, that's, we're just gonna roast this little sucker up right now.
Some good eating corn.
Oh, it's gonna be delicious.
Well, you know it ain't perfect, but
no.
Oh, it's okay. But
this will all just cook off. It'll be delicious.
Yeah, I bet it will. If you boys did it, I think it'll be just fine.
Yeah, we've prepared it all right.
Really nice.
Bless
what do you think?
That's some nice corn you got.
It's good sized corn here. You got.
That's a nice piece.
Oh, you got pretty fingernails.
Well, thank you.
Yeah.
It's good to see you too.
You're right.
How's your mama?
Oh, she's fine. Hadn't gotten out of bed in over 2 years, but other than that,
I think it's a drunk.
His favorite is Pabst. He kicks the hardest for Pabst.
Hey, Rev, you got a light?
For a 6 of 8.
Oh, thanks, Rev. This here is Reverend. He's a reverend across the street at the Church of Christ. He's great.
What you building here?
I'm building a ark. Ark to save souls.
Okay.
Learning how to grow their own food. Instead of having to depend upon the goodwill of the landowners and the Meat Packers Association.
All right, this here is my sister.
Risa.
And she's here. Risa. She's here for the wedding. Her niece, Lily Jo Bowman, is getting married today.
To Keith Bud. Are you ready for this, girl?
I'm ready.
Excellent. All right.
You know what I'm also ready for?
Yeah, what's that?
A beer. This is Cece, the wedding planner. She
Hi,
has.
Y'all.
Yeah. That's right, girl. You've been great. None of this would have ever been possible if it hadn't been for Cece here.
Well, I had so many of my own weddings, I just figured might as well plan hers too, right?
And she did a mighty fine job. My daughter has never, well, she never married, but she had enough kids. She should have been married
we'll fix that.
Four times before this.
Even if we find another man, we'll marry her up to that guy too.
Yeah, we'll put a nice party on. Hey boys, how you doing? Those are my grandsons. Come here. Tony and Roni.
Bill.
Oh, I'm sorry, Bill. This is Roni over there. Tony, Roni, and Bill. These are my grandkids.
Little Noah and the little Grace.
Lily Grace? Lily Grace, they had the cameras. Right here behind you, sweet. Look it. Here's the camera. Smile, pretty.
Hey, you know, this is going to be my new son-in-law, Keith Bud. And now Keith, I've known Keith since he was just a little boy. I was babysitting for him when I was about 16.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, that's true. Yeah, true.
And he's about to marry my daughter, Lily Jo.
So what you do, you fight with them bears?
Bears up here, see, I ain't looked into that too much because it's a two-legged animal with the two arms. But the gators, they've got, you know, the full paws, so you know how to sort of jump on
them.
Yeah,
they can't just stand up and grab you and hug you like your fucking uncle or some shit like that.
Yeah, don't talk bait.
But bears don't have that tail and swipe you up and slap you around like a redhead stepchild.
It's I've tried that.
Let's make a toast to the bride here.
Here's the toast to the bride.
Right,
nice.
Really
toast to the bride. Here's to the bride. Here's to the bride.
There you go.
Stand still. Come on, follow me.
I give you another 10 years, and you'll have one of them yourself, man. Right. You know it. Garage for the Cadillac is what we call it back in the
if I'm not sweet there by home. Five.
No rodeo, but what we got?
Wow, that thing is badass.
Yep. What?
Yeah.
Wow, it's just a.
Kind of reminds me of one of them things you get when you can't really.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Take care of the you used to back in the day.
Yeah. Whoa, what are you making?
Whoa, man. All
right, here's gun. Freaking out. Out. Don't watch
Let's
out,
get
man.
Around this.
All
Let's
right.
Get now.
What is sewing? That battle.
Hey, how you doing? You got a pee again?
Go on into the bathroom
in 5 minutes.
Too bad you. I don't know, any minute now. You know what, honey? It's really a
Yeah, totally. You like driving my trailer.
I know my husband's back and all, and it's real hard. Hey, baby, hug me. Oh, no. I'm just having a conversation with my brother. It's no big thing. No big thing. No.
I think I'm gonna have to have a conversation.
No, no, no. You guys, it's gonna be alright. I just love you so much. Please, please.
Sure, I'm glad
that you're
finally getting married.
Wedding planner extraordinaire. You have done a brilliant job. Come on, sit down next to me.
No, I can't wait till a little one shows up.
Did you get to try some of the sweet tea? I am real tired. This is exhausting, you know, putting together this wedding.
That goes away with years.
We'll get you some ice. Put them feet on the ice, girl.
Can I just stand in an ice bucket while I'm saying my vows?
I might be able to arrange something like that. No problem. That ice up in the freezer is almost done. I did raise a comedian, didn't I, now?
Yes, ma'am.
Speaking of which, hey there, Mickey the Balloon Man. How you doing?
Well, I'm glad you met
beautiful.
Thank you.
Lily Jo the Bride from Mickey the
Look
Balloon.
Look at that.
So sweet. We went out today, as you may recall, and we got her a little something.
How's your beer, sweetie?
Where's your
It's still good, thanks, though.
Here's your wedding present. Give it to my girl.
I just wrapped it here for you. So it's a surprise. Can't know what it is.
No.
Just yet.
It's for you and your man. Come here, Keith Bug. Oh, come on over here, boy.
I got your beer.
Come on, Keith. Oh. Keith, come on over here. Come sit next to your new mom. Come on. This is a wedding present I got for you.
That's so thoughtful.
Here you go.
Honey, look what they got us.
Look at that there. It's a cat.
You spent $10.
What are we talking about? I can't remember.
I don't know. I'm just
something earlier.
Something about jibba
jabba. Oh, hey, baby.
Hey, come on in. We're just talking here.
No,
we're just in the kitchen.
I've been thinking, man.
What's up, brother?
You know, I missed you while I was gone.
Oh, you missed me? I missed you too. You know, everybody here has been missing you since you've been in jail. Yeah, you know, the jail thing.
Listen,
we're happy you're out.
And I was so wrong how they accused you of them their goat rapings.
Listen,
that's true.
Look, I did not rape any goats. I want to say that for the record.
I know.
I think the goats was asking for it if you ask me.
Listen, accusations. I didn't rape any goats. Look, I did some other stuff. You know, I may have knocked over a liquor store or two. And I may have assaulted an officer, but I did not rape any goats, all right?
It was just a compromising position you was in or something? They just took it to
Listen, I don't know what happened. The goat was just there.
All right. Listen. I just sure hope the hog's head in the oven makes up for it.
My mama made me a hog's head when I graduated from 8th grade.
You graduated from 8th grade?
I graduated from 8th grade, yeah.
You made it far.
Yeah.
Real far.
Yeah. Well, you know, that's how come I know words like intimating.
Fuck yeah.
Right.
That's supposed to be your snack for later, you know.
Look at this beauty.
They take the teeth.
Oh my God, look who we got here. What do you guys think?
Honey, that is beautiful.
Hey, is that the one that you won the prize for in the 4-H back in 8th grade?
Yeah, I've been keeping it this long. Look at its ear. It's got all puffed up like wrestler.
You know what it is? It needs a cigarette right there.
It's rolling around.
It came back to life.
Is there space for it right here? Okay, I'm going to
put some seasoning in it now with a little salt, pepper, bourbon.
There it goes.
Dang old pretty snout on there.
Kind of reminds me of my grandma.
Like right here. Where's the other dip?
Oh, I got it.
Ooh, the juices are dripping right out.
That's the brain.
I call the cheeks.
Here, how about a knife?
I call the salivary glands.
There's
candy
right there, sweetie pie.
Could
we're here for the wedding. Heard some of y'all getting hitched.
Long drive.
Y'all know me?
I know. I haven't seen him in like a year.
Clouds.
Start talking about them dangle aliens.
Some lights in the sky. I mean, what the hell is that? Come on now.
Silly nonsense.
I ain't never seen no lights in the sky.
Where's Matt?
Some good shit right there.
So, you're gonna have to ride your daughter down the aisle.
Oh, that's still vodka, right?
That's Polish vodka.
But, hey, baby.
Yeah, it looks like.
Baby.
From baby, Taylor.
That's pretty big vodka.
Yeah.
Baby, you're
they
have
bought
to
this bottle for these special.
Well,
baby, I gotta tell you something real.
True authentic potato vodka.
I gotta tell you something real, baby. What? You're gonna have to walk your daughter down the aisle, you know that?
It's like my what did they say? The Cheerios, not the Cheerios. What's the breakfast of champions?
It's Cheerios.
Pabst.
Frosted Flakes.
Actually.
Frosted
Flakes. Drink of champions.
Drink of champions.
Right.
Yeah, got I like Yours Pabst too, but I'd say it's more like my grape nuts.
Cheers, yeah. Grape nuts. Yeah.
I heard it prevents prostate cancer, tell you
yeah.
truth.
Yeah, I heard that too.
I think I need to hear a little louder.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. That's all I wanted. Oh, yeah.
You got that?
Just got
so you pull that up. That's the safety. You put it on.
Yeah.
Now you pull that up there. Right there. Now you pull it back. Right. Now you load the weapon.
Mm-hmm.
Right. Cartridge goes in there. Then you slide it back. Put it down. Oh. You got it, boy. All right. Now raise it up here to your shoulder. Can you reach?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you ain't got very long arms yet. Maybe better hold it. Okay. Maybe better hold it like that. Now you. Can you aim right there down along that sight? You see that little thing on the end? Nice. Squeeze that trigger.
Too hard.
Oh, it's too hard. How old are you, boy?
5 and a half.
Oh, well, you know, you'll be just a little bit bigger real soon, and we're going to let you fire this weapon.
Okay.
All right, there you go.
You scared?
Oh, look at the bunny rabbit.
What?
He's a little small for Stew, but give him a couple years.
Why don't you pet him? Antonio,
what?
Come on over here, boy. We got a bunny rabbit. Want to show you?
Oh, can you twist balloon animal?
Cool.
A
bunch of bags of chips. Some beer.
And a can of beans.
Yeah, we got paid this week, so we were able to afford the good kind of beans.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty special.
Oh, let me know.
Where's the couch?
So early.